18, Robert, 19, both born in Berlin. This is the third Junior Grand Prix season. They're coached by Rami Osterreich and Rico Rex. Choreographed by Stefano Caruso. Skating tonight, their short program To Shadow Me and Transcendence, both by Lindsay Sterling.
Talisa, Thomalla, and Robert Kunkel of Germany.
Well, very promising young team, some nice skills, a great look together. At some of the elements. Look at the triple twist. It's a level 2. Good height. Maybe a little tighter in the air for her. Stretched free leg tight. Rotate a bit quicker. Beautiful extension on that. And here's the throw. Triple salchow. Good save on her part, chattering edge on the landing, but she stuck with it. She didn't worry about it, just stayed out balance. There's the double axles, her feet get caught. She gets turned a little bit over rotated with the upper body. And that's the only real error, but this group four lift, beautiful. At level 4, good flow and speed, change of position. Got the blade in the back. Nice and steady up top. Nice and solid and smooth down below. They were in Linz, week two. They were ninth in that competition. Personal best score in the short program, 44.35. I think you'll see that maybe beaten here tonight. We'll see.
This course, please, for Talisa Thomalla and Robert Kunkel. Talisa and Robert Kunkel.
Short program scores, season's best at 46 points. That puts Talisa and Robert currently in 10th place.